just another day, normal day at work, and then I start hearing little rumors from people like, oh, you heard about the shooting? I'm like, what? And then, like, my supervisor, he got us all together, and he was telling us, like, what was going on and everything, and I was just really surprised, man, because, like, it just really caught me off guard.